Look at all this ice cream. I love it, but I should keep my eyes ahead. As much as I like it here, now is when the guilt sets in, wondering why we have 7 flavors of mustard while others have 1 or 0 flavors of mustard. I don't always think about where all this comes from. Sarah's right, I should. But I've never been here when the supermarket's not full. It's impressive, perplexing, comforting, and wasteful. But since this is the way things are set up, I feel no choice but to participate. And if the supermarket became obsolete, I'd miss it. There's a chance it might. I heard a drink was developed that provides all the nutrition you need. It's called cold beer. Just kidding.